It was a lot of get ready with me, get to know me, 15 facts about me, all that.
I bet the angels agree. These niggas fake, I don't fuck with them, they all strangers to me. We play for keys, laid out the heat, and we leave stains in the
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing a get to know me tag. I asked a few questions on Instagram, like what would y'all wanted me to post on YouTube, and I'm gonna just do the get to know me tag since this is my second video. So I guess I will get right on my little notebook, whatever. But yeah, first question is, what is your full name? My full name is Adriana Kalia Fuller Dickens. I know. Long name. Yeah, I got two last names, one name. Second question is, how old are you? I am 18. I just graduated high school in May. And now, yeah. Where are you from? I am from Lane, Spartanburg, South Carolina. AC4. So born here, there's nothing to do. There's no moves. Well, I mean, it'd be moves, but not really. Nothing here. You gotta go to Greenville for everything, and no, that's like 15 minutes away from my house, but it's like about 30 minutes away from my dorm where I'm sitting now. And I'm cheap. I'm struggling. College paying college student. I said college twice, but whatever. Yeah. Are you in college? If so, what school? Yes, I'm in college. This is my first year. I attend Spartanburg Methodist College, but I plan on transferring after my 2 years to NCAT or to be determined. I don't want to wait all day. Yeah, but, next question is, what do I want to do / become? I want to own my own business, like a big business. Well, I already own my own business now. Like, I sell eyelashes, diaper shorts. I make my own t-shirts. Soon I'm going to start selling hair with my mom. I'm going to start, like, doing hair, making wigs and all that. So, stay tuned. I'll be making a video about all my businesses and stuff like that. What is my favorite color? My favorite color is yellow. See, you know I'm dark skinned, and yellow just popping on my dark skin, so that's my favorite color. Either that or red. Do I have any siblings? Yes, I have 5 siblings. Well, it's 6 of us including me, but I don't stay with 2 of them. Well, 2 of them wasn't in the house growing up. I have an older sibling that I grew up with, but he's out the house, and now I'm out the house, so now it's only 2 left in the house. And the other 2 of my siblings on my dad's side, I don't know where they are. Well, I know where my older brother is, but my sister, don't know. Anyway, next question is my favorite Netflix show. My favorite Netflix show is either Jane the Virgin, Stranger Things, 13 Reasons Why, or All American. If y'all haven't watched neither of them, one of them, some of them, go watch all of them, because they popping. And I just be binge watching them. Well, I finished all of it already. But yeah, I need some more Netflix shows, so if y'all have any shows that y'all like, comment down below and let me know. Next question is, what is my biggest fear? My biggest fear is, like, failing in life, like, not having nothing for myself, but I will always do something. Like, my mom taught me better than that. I have to make something of myself. I'm not just about to be sit lazy with my time in college and not do anything, because that's not what I came here for. Came here to get an education, make something of myself, succeed, be a billionaire, boom. But facts, like, always make something of yourself. Like, don't waste your parents' time going to college, stuff like that, because it's not cheap. And you just need to stay on it. Like, stay focused on school. And just do good. Like, don't let nobody put you down, because I used to do that. And I used to, I don't know, like, I used to not pay attention and stuff in school, because I'd be so focused on boys or what another person thinking about me and stuff like that. But don't even do that. Like, set yourself apart from everybody else. Do something else that nobody else is doing, and make something of it for them. Okay, that's a life lesson for today. Okay, next question is, do you have a boyfriend? Yes, I do. Me and my boyfriend have been off and on for 4 years. But this is the longest we've been dating. We've been dating currently for about 9 months. But yeah, we've been off and on for 4 years. And we live across the street from each other. So once we off, we always back home. But this time, ain't no off. We for mom. That's my baby. Oh yeah, his name's Zadarius, by the way. I'll probably feature him in one of these videos. Oh no, he don't really like getting in front of the camera that much, but I might do something, like prank him something. But y'all stay tuned for that, because y'all been asking for that too. I might do that. But I'm terrible at pranks, so we're gonna see how I'm gonna do it. Okay, next question is, what is my favorite song? See, I can't remember, honestly. It's Daddy Yankee's 23 album. That's my favorite song right now. And I like that Lil Uzi song too. Start with an S. S Paradise. I can't think of, I don't know how to say it. But yeah, those are my two favorite songs right now. Oh, do not mind my nail. I broke it in the shower. Sorry. Have you ever played a sport in high school? If so, what? I ran track since the 7th grade. I really miss it, but I don't know. Like, I used to always get discouraged if, like, girls beat me and stuff like that. So I always used to doubt myself. Like, I would never be good enough. Stuff like that, and I don't know, but I just stopped. I don't know, I kind of miss it. I wish I didn't stop, but I used to be lazy. I didn't want to do anything. I don't know, like, my last year, it really, like, put a hit on me, because, like, our coach had left, so, and I really wanted to run with him, but a girl coach had came in, and I had ran with her, and I didn't like it. So it just made me depressed, and I just didn't want to do it anymore. But I'll always run. I miss it. I don't know, if I go to another college or something, I might run with them, but I don't know, we'll see. Okay, next question. What is my shoe size? I wear 5. Well, I wear, yeah, 5. Well, 5 and men. Well, both. I don't know how that works. Like, I wear 5 and men and 5 and women. Sometimes 6 and women. But I don't wear, like, a 5 and men and a 7 and women. Because you know how women is 2 times, well, men is 2 times smaller than women. Okay. Is that how they go? I don't know. Somebody tell me how they go. I can't really think right now. I just had a brain fart. I don't know if that's how that goes, but yeah, I wear 5 or 6 in men and women. It just depends on the shoe. I don't know. Yeah, I have little feet. What is my favorite food? My favorite food is seafood or barbecue ribs. Like, I haven't started really craving like seafood until like this year. Like, seafood is shrimp, crab, mussels, I have me a boy right now, but like I said before, I'm a broke college student, so I don't got no money. Somebody pay for me some seafood. I love you forever. Okay, next question is, what is my ideal vacation? I really want to go to Jamaica. That is my ideal vacation spot, but my boyfriend went, I think, 2 years ago or a year ago. And I got really jealous because that was my ideal vacation spot since like the 8th grade. And I don't know, I still want to go. Yeah, but I want to travel either way, go like everywhere. I want to go like Bora Bora, France, everywhere. I just want to go everywhere. Make something of myself. Oh yeah, I get this question a lot. Where do you shop? Okay. I get this shirt I got from Hollister. I don't know, everybody sleep on Hollister. I don't get nothing that say Hollister on it, but everything else, I get it from Hollister. I don't care. Ain't nobody gonna see that. Ain't nobody gonna know that it's Hollister. I get my jeans from Hollister. I go to American Eagle, get my jeans. I only really get my jeans from American Eagle because they don't really have like cute shirts. Only cute shirts they have is like tube tops. Or like sweaters, but I don't know. Sweaters not really in season now, and tube tops about to go out of season, so they just really have plain t-shirts, stuff like that. And I don't really have enough of that, so I don't know. I'm looking for something different. Also, I'll go to Forever 21. Zumi's my favorite store, but they just hot on like their graphic tees and stuff. They're really hot, but I still like it. I got a pack sign on certain stuff because they're really high too. I shop online too. Shein, I shop on there. I want to try Fashion Nova, but I haven't yet because I heard like, since I'm really skinny, I heard like their jeans don't fit skinny women. They just fit like curvier women. That ain't me. I got a little bit of hip, but that's about it. And I don't know. I don't think I should waste $30-$40 on some jeans if they're not even gonna look right, and I'm not gonna know how they look until I really get it. But yeah, that's just me on that. How tall are you? I am 5'2½ or 5'3", one of them. Yeah, I'm really short. Well, not really short. I don't really think I'm tall, but everybody tells me I'm short. But I don't know. How much do you weigh? Really don't want to answer this question, really, because probably the tiniest 18-year-old will ever know. I weigh 94 pounds. Yep. I never in my life weighed 100 pounds. That's my life goal. I should have said that, being a life goal. Weighing 100 pounds. I really want to be at 120-something, because I'm underweight and I don't know how to get bigger. Everybody keeps saying eat. That's all I do. Eat. Nothing works. Like, insurance don't work. Nothing. I tried all of it. Just somebody help me out against the weight. And please don't say eat. Because they're going to be eating 18 years and ain't been nowhere. Still, just be it. And I just want to get bigger. But yeah. Anyway, this concludes this video. Don't forget to like, comment. comment, and if you're new to this channel, subscribe. Thank you.